How much did that cost? Samphy. Why would you call it Samphy? $195. Big yikes. Hey, Litra. I mean, it sounds like it's going to be a sick controller, QQ, but that's a little too much for me. What's Samphy? What the fuck? Oh, like Sam. Oh, okay. Alright, yeah, I get it. Hello, Omar. Thanks, man. I feel like I got a pretty good shot of finishing a decent run today, as long as I can get past the early game. Okay. My camera shifted. I'm gonna do a peach heal here. My camera shifted and it fucked up the plunge. Nice. Very fast. Yeah, I mean, my issue with that is just, like, any controller, it can come out either not perfect, or it could just break. And then You're out of a lot of money. This guy is such a fucking cunt, dude. Oh, you got a warranty. Okay. That's better. Hello, Bloom Knight. Okay, if you got a warranty, that's not as bad. Ugh, what? Nice jump, dude. My early game in these splits is incredibly bad. Well, I mean, the late game's pretty bad too. Honestly, it's just a bad run in general. Hey, Deathchain. Doggo Please got removed, Mario. Did you know this? Unless it got added back, is that what you're saying? Oh, it's back, okay. I need to re-add it then. Hey, goofball. All right. I'll add it, in between runs, I guess. Really, Mario? Nice. Yeah, I mean, this is just like, I get this haircut every year, you know? Imagine being able to see. Yeah, like, my hair grows back really fast, so usually what I end up, but I'm also really lazy when it comes to getting my hair cut. So what I usually end up doing is I'll grow my hair out for a long period of time, and then when I need to cut it, I just cut it like super fucking short and then do it over again. Yeah, it's rough here in the summer too. If I have long hair, it's like disgusting, dude, when it's hot. Probably worse there than it is here. Yeah. Hey, Machia. Terrible. You heard a song? I mean, it's not that long, Mario, but I don't think your hair's going down to your shoulders or anything. Ow. Making your ears hurt? Interesting. God, he's so far to the side, dude. Almost went the wrong way. Damn, that sounds fucking terrible, Death Chain. Force driver update? That's kind of lame. I hope I don't die. Okay. Nice. Dude, this lag is unreal. Holy shit. Stop lagging, holy crap. Ball 564 of the goofs. Yep, that's you. Come on. What's up, Jaybird? Nice run. That's okay. It's more like my PB that I'm comparing against was a really bad run. I got like so many memes on these splits. In addition to probably not playing that well either. Maybe my Iron Golem auto split will actually work this time because I actually have it set up correctly. You know, I don't know if you guys heard me mention it last stream, but I had my Iron Golem auto split set to split on the elevator active flag, but you do not activate the elevator in this round. And I was wondering, why the fuck isn't this working? Like the whole time. Like, man, I don't know why all of a sudden my Iron Golem split's not working. Fucking idiot. Hopefully it'll work this time. Ball control down, yeah. Yeah, I didn't know that it got re-added, Kamul. I'm gonna add it back, in between runs. Mario brought it to my attention. Reavy. There's gonna be a lot of time saves. These splits are pretty bad. Also, I finally like memorized the fucking run. So I don't have to have my notes open anymore. So I should probably save time just by not like checking my notes in the middle of the segment. Hey Bun, hey Benny. Like, I didn't have the whole route after ONS memorized. So I was, like, checking my notes periodically on the previous runs. I've got it. I think I got it pretty well memorized now. It's not like it's an insanely complex run or anything. But I feel pretty confident. As long as I can get past ONS, I feel pretty confident. We'll see. I fixed my centipede issues. All I had to do on centipede was just aim further down the arm when I shot him. That seemed to fix it. I forgot to put on armor. Holy shit, it worked! Amazing. Who would have thought? Nice. You know, I really hope I have the lingering ring on. I think I do. No, don't talk to- oh my god, fuck off. Fuck off! I have, like, this, muscle memory to turn around whenever I'm picking up stuff out of chests. Not a good idea right there. Thank you. Salty. What the fuck are you doing, bro? Hey, Bandabrus. Oh, chosen undead. Ah. Yeah. Yes, he does, Benny.
Oh, chosen undead.
I'm good, Salty. Ready to get a good run of this category. I feel a lot more confident in it. Yeah, you can't quit out because the ring will disappear, yeah. You can't even sit at the bonfire or it'll make the ring disappear as well. Not that you would really want to sit at the bonfire for speed, but sitting at the bonfire can refill your magic casts because you need some magic casts to kill these silver knights, you know. So you don't want to end the fight with too few spells left, but it's pretty easy to not have to really worry about it. Okay. Fucking Silver Knight lost me time. This is like the hardest skip in the run. This small control quit out, like, that I'm not really used to. It's not hard, I just haven't done it a lot. So I'm like afraid I'm gonna die to it. Like the one on the side, it's fine. I know my visual cue for it, but this one, since you're falling in a different spot, like I'm not sure the timing, so I'm kind of just winging it. Hey, Duck. Yeah, I should get a little more familiar with it. Oh, nice. I love just randomly failing this. Oh. I love that.
I too will leave.
You've lost it, haven't you?
This. Yeah, imagine being able to quantity storage. So did I, Bun. So did I. That is a very German thing to say. Hot. It feels good, like, that all this is automatic now. I have, like, and I just know what to do next. For the most part, at least. When you remember everything, yeah. Hello? Hey, Fernandito. Thanks for the luck. Oh my god. Where the fuck am I? Hey, Duck, were you killing Andre, by the way? Because I'm pretty sure it's... Master. Hey, Master. Damn, rip duck. Reavy. It's illegal. Damn, I'm gonna get my run rejected. Duck, were you killing Andre? Because I think it's faster than buying the crest. Ring of Pog, yeah. You don't know? Okay. That's cool. I'm just wondering... I think it is faster, though. How did you get a- Oh my god, dude. I was holding my shield up. I don't know how he managed to hit me. The peach bit is good. I mean, for like my purposes, I'm not really like trying to go for anything super insane. Peach bit's good. There are several spots where it comes in handy, for sure. Hey, Irishman. Alright, so this is actually the hardest part of the run, is after this fall control quit out, knowing which fucking direction to run. Like, I have no idea. Instead of toe weapons, you want butthole rings. Insane. Yeah, see, where the fuck do you go? Is it here? No? Oh, it's here. Okay. As soon as you hit the ground, basically. It's not really that precise of a window, honestly. Went over his head. Yeah, you want to wait until at least you hit the ground, because you've got to touch the ground for the game to update your steward position. But you can eyeball it real easy, just like, oh, I hit the ground, I'm gonna confirm the quit out. Like it's not hard at all. It's faster than he gets Malus? I don't think so. Right of the rat. Is there a faster way down there? Yeah, I haven't looked into it. I thought that I had the fastest way, but it's honestly not super surprising if there's a faster way than what I was doing. Yeah, I mean, it's not like I put a lot of attempts into this or optimization. But I don't know. There's not a whole lot of extra time to save, you know. Like, E.S. Malus can... My summon best for E.S. Malus was, like, a 102 or something. I usually make notes whenever I'm starting a new run, Nihon, but at a certain point you don't need them. Like, I'm not using notes now. Oh my god. This is the one thing about reordering my rings the way I have them, is it sucks for equipping DCR until I can rearrange DCR later. Kind of crappy. Hey, Greg. Thank you. I hope this is enough damage for RTSR. I think it will be. Oh, I don't have the ring on. Okay. Yeah, put it on. Okay. Usually it's just like, if it's like, if it generates some interest and people willing to run it, and the community thinks it's a cool category, then it can get added as a run. But the speed here. Yeah, come up with the Lord of the Rings related name. Well, we're not gonna add something. If it's just like interest from one specific person, you know. But, I mean, you can always ask. Especially if it's just one person and that person hasn't even done any runs of it. You know, like it's... There's always like a lot of people that are like, hey, can you add this, like, you know, Sith percent category where you kill Sith as fast as you can. Or some meme shit like that. Yeah. And they sound exactly like that, like the the exact voice I just made, that is exactly how they sound. Praise the 7%, yeah. Pretty cringe. Alright, hopefully I don't fuck this up. Because I practiced this and it was going pretty well. It's still definitely something I can fuck up, but I at least have an understanding of what I was doing wrong. I'm gonna aim further down the arm. Easy. Insane time save. Yeah, Greg, there definitely are many I would like to try that I haven't before. I'm planning on running NG plus all bosses soon, which is something I haven't run before. Okay. That is not where I wanted to land. Yeah, I died there. Holy fuck, dude. This is why this is like insanely hard. I died there on my PB dust chain. It's centipede. I didn't have a very good idea of how to do centipede before. Dude, this is absurd. Can I just land in this fucking spot? Like, I'm already really out of position, so it's like fucking weird. Okay. There we go. Well, the first one I was off on, Kamul, and then I was just in a completely different spot from where I normally am. So then I was like, have an even more issue. Yeah, I imagine so, Dust Chain. That's normal for when you're starting out, you know. Hey, Bionins. Not too much, man. Just doing some runs of this meme category. You never even thought it's the arm that drops the ring? Yeah. You cut his arm off, and then a little critter comes off of it, and you gotta kill the critter. And, you just warp away. Very scientific names. Critter. Well, the Calamite kill is pretty annoying on the remaster Dust Chain, so I wouldn't feel too bad about that. Just keep practicing it, you'll get it. Dude, BTS is free. I died. Nice. Rip. BTS is Blighttown Skip. See, BTS is easier than this shit. Rip, 20 seconds. Actually, like, more than that. Yeah, my souls are still down there. Way too annoying to switch rings, dude. It's not as bad in the lake. You have more time to switch. Here, it's fucking garbage. Alright, well that was pretty slow Blighttown, but whatever. It's fine. You die in Sin's Fortress, Death Stream? super fun. Just wait till you run something that isn't garbage, Death Chain. Although, if you're running the remaster, pretty hard to get away from the garbage. I guess I could rearrange rings here. Probably have enough time. Nice. This is another spot where Peach Vit is really good. Holy shit. Oh my dog. Well, at least I'll die to Seed quickly. I guess I want to put on Respite Ring. Yeah, Peach Fit. Could you fucking die? Jesus. Dude, I would super peach if I was running Hundo. As long as it didn't, like, super fuck up the route or anything. No, I don't need the Ring of Sacrifice. Putting on the Ring of Sacrifice would lose me a fuck ton of time, because when I die, I lose it. You don't want to lose it. I already have the Ring of Sacrifice. I believe the rules require you to have the rings at the end, yeah. Yeah, I don't really have enough time to do the rest of that. I guess if I could, what I could do is on the first elevator, and Dukes, rearrange the Dust Crown Ring there, and then move Rusted Iron Ring there. And that would make it a lot comfier menuing. Oh wait, I need to go to Undead Parish. Warped to the wrong place. Yeah, that's pretty much it, Death Chain. Right, no breaking fat. This is an impossible roll, dude. I mean, I'm gonna go as fast as I can. Yeah, that roll's gonna decide it, though. I know you're kidding. I'm just... It's true, though. I'm gonna go as fast as I can. Oh, my God, dude. Oh, my God. Fuck you, Havel. Where the fuck is it? Jesus Christ. Damn, I gotta pee real bad. So hopefully the end of this goes pretty quickly. I think I should just go down on the rested ring there rather than up to the rings. Bald, hi bald. Did you literally just cut your hair right now, Mario? Quit up. Son of a bitch, dude. fucking asshole. Well, I guess we're doing it from Tomb of the Giants. First try, too bad I fucking lost them, like, tons of time elsewhere, but it's fine. Pretty easy world record here, as long as I don't die. I guess even if I die, it's like, I still get record. Yeah, like a death would probably still be record. Just, kind of funny. Well, assuming I don't die twice. Yeah, as long as I have all the rings as well, which I'm pretty sure I do. I don't think I forgot anything. We'll see, though. Homing so mass, dude. Ugh. God, fucking stupid spell, man. Missing a ring. Yeah, I mean, I could be missing a ring. I don't think so. Yeah, I should still be world record. As long as I don't die again. God. Fucking garbage spell, dude. I was just hoping that the Soul Spear Stagger would get him before he could hit me, but apparently not. Like, out of all the Gwyn kills I've done in this, that's the first time I haven't got a Stagger on him. But it's not like I've done it a lot, but I've done it like 6 or 7 times. The only time that had that happen. Fucking asshole spell, dude. Well, world record. Assuming I have all the rings. Wait, I need to... Alright, let's count the rings. Damn it, dude, like, I've literally never had that fucking happen to Gwyn before, and it happened twice in a row. Garbage, man. Almost died a second time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. All right. Actual world record.